felt like I had some sort of, you know, link towards working in the financial industry. That's something that I always wanted to do. One of the reasons that drives me is not many people know about their financial situation. It drives me in terms of educating them and putting them in a better financial situation. After completing year 12, completing my VCE, I started working in a financial sector. I realized when I started doing my work, I needed to go further in terms of my education. With my current working role, I'm actually giving general advice at the moment. So my next step is to give personal advice. And I decided to join Griffith University, doing my studies online. Currently, I'm studying in a grad certificate financial planning, and that's paying off at the moment because I can actually communicate better with the financial planners. I can communicate better with the clients. I feel like that I'm providing a better service compared to what I was doing before. Hopefully in a few years, say 3 to 5 years time, I can be a financial planner, giving holistic advice to clients in terms of putting them in a better financial position. That's my goal, that I want to be a financial planner.